Hello everyone, it is Elle here of Easy Living with Elle, and today I will be participating in the Fall Tablescape Challenge. This challenge is hosted by none other than the fabulous Diva Designing on a Dime with Kimberly Davis, as well as Kenya of Kenya's Decor Corner. To create this tablescape, I will start out by using this beautiful fall runner as well as these beautiful placemats, both purchased from Family Dollar. I will also be incorporating these beautiful pillow covers. I actually ordered these from AliExpress. They were super duper affordable, guys. Each one of these pillowcases only cost $2.50. That you will see in this tablescape came from Family Dollar, Dollar Tree, Walmart, and the Goodwill. For this tablescape, you also had to include a do-it-yourself project. So I chose to use these pine cones, these artificial eucalyptus, as well as this beautiful vase that I scored from Goodwill. Now let's get started. This time, I would like to thank Diva Designing on a Dime, as well as Kenya of Kenya's Decor Corner for hosting this wonderful collaboration. I would like to thank you all for watching. Please like, comment, as well as subscribe, and I will see you all in the next video.